Thank you. very much indeed, my gal, Sal.